Cause I'll never change all my colors for you.
Back-to-back moments. That second half of your performance where you didn't go with the music and you just did a cappella was brilliant because you elevated it to another level. It was memorable. Your talent is undeniable. You have a wonderful voice. You definitely look like a performer. Gorgeous, dressed, you look beautiful. So you're definitely prepared for stardom. Tell us about your experience level and what you want to do with your career.
I've been singing since I was birthed. As soon as I came out, I was hitting high notes. And then from that point on, I started singing. I liked the response. First, I didn't think I had it, but I was listening to the response I got from other people when they heard me, and they would, and I said, okay, well, maybe I have something. So I pursued it. And I also pursued acting, and I'm involved in filmmaking, so I went to school for that. And have a degree in filmmaking. So.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Well, you know, the talent level tonight is very high, as we all heard so far. Mm-hmm. And what really will stand you apart is coming up with the decisions like you just made tonight. I'm not kidding when I say that was a very memorable performance. Thank you. Mm-hmm. You guys keep raising the bar. I don't know how it can be raised any higher. I'm just like, oh my gosh. Phenomenal performance, and I love the sparkles. You know, I wear a bedazzled onesie, so you know. If you take away the belt, it's a bedazzled onesie. I don't care what Elvis was thinking. I don't know what he was thinking, but I love the sparkles. It shines. It catches your eye. You're poised to make a great performance on stage. So, phenomenal job.
Yeah, we keep talking about raising the bar. I haven't seen Cody touch his nachos in like half an hour, and that's pretty amazing. It just gets so good, and these voices are so powerful. You did Whitney proud.
Nice job, LeeLee. I don't envy our judges tonight. I think they have the most difficult job out here.